Hi everybody, my name is Jim Johansson, and in this video I'm going to show you how we can add SOLIDWORKS file to your vault on the 3DEXPERIENCE platform. Start by clicking connect in 3DEXPERIENCE add-in SOLIDWORKS and then use your credentials to log in to the 3DEXPERIENCE platform. You then get to select which collaborative space, meaning which vault do you actually want to save your files to. Once the connection has been established, you can open your SOLIDWORKS file, and then you can see in the status column that you have a red exclamation mark, meaning that your files that you have opened is not yet located in the local cache, which you can do by right-clicking on the top assembly and selecting Save. You then have the option to click Copy, which will copy the files to the local cache, and in the dialog box that appears thereafter, you can save the files, meaning that the files will then be saved to the 3DEXPERIENCE platform, so you can access them on the cloud. And you can see in the status column that you do now have a green checkbox